Rod Salka, what's the message to Danny Garcia and all the boxing fans if they're watching?
Hey, man. Hey, just keep fighting. You know what I mean? Keep fighting. I'm still fighting. I'm fighting, you know, in the ring, out of the ring, in politics. I got my own gym.
You're running for office?
Yes, sir.
And no hard feelings? And when people give Danny emojis, they shouldn't do that.
Or me. I mean, no, they do it.
They give you emojis.
They do it. They do it to everybody, man. We're all fighters. You know, I got an opportunity. They gave me an opportunity. It was great of them to do that. I mean, it could have, it was a lose-lose situation for them to start. You know what I mean? Because if I get in there and do something, then it was actually a tougher situation. You really don't want to be in those kind of situations as a fighter.
So you're moving on with his career. He's moving on.
Right.
If he fights Mayweather, who wins?
Mayweather.
Okay. How about Canelo Khan? Who wins?
I like Khan, but I think Canelo.
Okay.
Probably is gonna get
Sean Porter, Keith Thurman.
Sean Porter.
So there you have it, another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Sekpak reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter at Sekpak, and you can follow me on Instagram at Ellie Sekpak.